UC Surface, working with scenes and mute groups. With UC Surface, you can save and recall up to 99 scenes, 8 quick scenes, and 8 mute groups. Let's take a look at how each of these work. Like the name suggests, quick scenes allow you to quickly recall a scene without needing to find it from the scenes list, select it, and then load the scene. Just press the Quick Scene button and the scene will be recalled. To access the quick scenes, open the Quick Access bar to the right of the Master Faders and Mix Selection area, then press the Scenes Mutes button. The quick scenes and mute groups will open in the Fat Channel area. To store a quick scene, make sure the mixer is set up with the mix you want to store. Then press the Store button. The quick scene buttons will flash, indicating they're in store mode. Press a quick scene button to store your scene. Now, each time you press that quick scene button, it will recall that scene. If you accidentally recall the wrong quick scene, you can use the Undo button to revert back to the previous mix. From this view, you can also set up and access your mute groups. Storing mute groups works the same way as quick scenes. Make sure the mutes you want to store in a group are activated in your mix. Then press the Store button. The mute group buttons will flash, and you can select where to store your mute group. Mute groups are handy for keeping live mics on stage muted for different performance lineups. The All On and All Off mute buttons will turn on or off all mutes on the entire mixer. While you're in the Scenes Mutes view, you can open the full scenes list by pressing the List button on the lower right of the Fat Channel view. From here, you can load, add, and delete scenes. You can also set up filters for what you do and don't want to recall, and manage your scenes between the mixer and local device. By default, you'll be on the Mixer tab, where you can see the 99 available scene slots and the provided zero out scene. To save a new scene, make sure your mixer is set up with the mix you want to store. Select the scene slot you'd like to use and press the plus button. You'll then be prompted to name the scene or cancel the operation. To load a scene, select the scene you'd like to recall and press the Load button. The Scene Filter buttons to the left of the scenes list can be used to filter what gets recalled in a scene. When the button is turned on, the associated mixer function will be recalled. When the button is turned off, it will be filtered out and not recalled with the scene. Buttons on the right of the scenes list allow you to move scenes from the mixer to your local control device. Select a scene and press the Copy to Local button to copy a single scene. Use the Sync All button to copy all scenes from the mixer to your local device. When you select the Local tab, you can view all the scenes stored on the control device you're currently using. You can store and recall scenes directly to your local device in the same way as it's done from the Mixer tab. A Sync icon on the right side of the list opens the menu for transferring scenes from the local device to a scene slot on the mixer. To transfer a scene, select it in the local scenes list. Then select the slot on the mixer you'd like to save the scene to and press the Save to Mixer button. Scenes and mute groups are an important part of managing your mixes. Be sure to check out our other videos and visit the UC Surface page on our website for more information.